Hello everybody, I'm here on Thylacraft Great, the Thylacraft Great Tech 5. I've been thinking about doing something there's been wanting me to do for a while now, and I think I'm going to build it right over here, off this wire, right here, in a 3x3 area, the multi-smelter. He wants one, so I'll build him one. I haven't got anything ready yet. I just picked the spot just now. So I gotta build everything in the video, because that's much more funner than seeing me build it and that's it. Plus I don't do very many videos anyways. So we need a ton of tin. For now, I think I'm gonna go two wide walkway right here and then build it next to it. So I need 2 4x10 cables. Where is the 2 4x10? Do we have any tin made? Sort of. Should have some in here. Yeah, guess I used it all. Let's get that steel out of my inventory. I don't need it. Don't need the plastic either. We're gonna need some advanced circuits. I need 10. Guess I gotta cook some. I swear we had some last time I was on here. I'll cook 4 stacks. By the way, I still have my boots on. Much easier to get around. I do need to charge jetpack, just in case I need to die. So, 2, 4, there's 1 cable, 6, and 8. Does my sound get louder when I turn it up myself? Didn't know if that control on my headset made any difference. So 2, 4, 6, 7. Probably gonna need a ton more. Might as well make more wire. I need to clean up this place at some point. Okay, 2, 4, 6, and 8. Okay. That gives me 2 4x cables. Now I need some carpet. Which I have some right there. That was slaughter alley, not 10. Yay. Okay, do I have a crowbar somewhere? Crowbar. That would be... Bear never gave it back to me, did he? He took my crowbar. He took my scanner. I can't scan the pipes to make sure that they're not empty. Fine, I'll make a crowbar. I'll make it titanium just because. I thought I made a crowbar already. Oh wait, do I need 3 of them? Lapis dust. And I probably already used use the lapis dust I have. That's cobalt. Cobalt. So it has to be lapis. Let's see, real craft can be red. Oh, so the light works. Okay. Okay, and then a hammer and a file. Hammer and file. That's easy. There's the file. And this should not be in here. I thought I had a hammer on me. There it is. Okay, crowbar. Okay, now I can go crowbar in front of that. Tin cable. I should not have made it out of tin. Whatever, we can change it later. Should have been zinc. Okay. Now, do we have an LV energy hatch? No, we broke it down already. Oh, damn it, Bear. You tell me to break things down, then I need it. It's not very good. Okay, do we have any steel weighing around? It's already plates. I need 8 steel, right? No. Multi-smelter. Let's see. I need an input bus. That's 1. Output, 2. Maintenance, 3. Muffler, 4. Which muffler is going to be something different, so not stainless. Or not steel. Input, output, maintenance, energy. That's 4. So I need 4 of them. Okay. 4 and 8. 32. Okay, there's 32. 32 needs to be plates. And then got some tin made. Guess I can go ahead and work on this circuit real quick. If that's LV, why is it MV? Stuff inside, just so you don't make it in the very beginning. You have to make a furnace. Oh, that works. Sorry, mic was all pointed down, and I wasn't talking. Okay, all those circuits require gold. 1, 2, 3, and silicon. And is that it? Yeah, so. And then those glowstone NAND chips. Alright, plates and plates. Do it backwards. That gold's gonna have to go through twice. Do we have those? Yeah. We need 2 of those per. 2, 4, 6. Go ahead and make some more soldering alloy. I throw some in, not make them. Make it. Is this a good spot? It looks like a pretty good spot. Could do it like right here. That's gonna be in the way though. This even being used. That was being used to make LPG. I figure out a way to make that. Oops. I'm asking how to make it, you stupid thing. Really? You're gonna be that way? Oh. Wait, that chooses for it. Okay. So that setup up there was used for E-pitch, which is used for Teflon. Polytetrafluoroethylene. Okay, so it's been 11 minutes and I haven't done nothing. Excuse me. I've done a little bit. How much or how many heat-proof casings we have? I doubt we have any. And then copper nickel. I need two more copper nickels. Do I not have anything I can set down? Both hatches. Those are hatches. Okay. I need nothing in there. Nothing in there. That's on the ground for some reason. Guess I can throw that over here with my other machines. EV machine hulls. When did I make three of those? Now I can use one of you for making the muffler. Let's see, muffler requires I should just look at muffler. EV. Just regular pipe. Okay. Oh, it gave me all the output bus and stuff. Okay. Okay. These can go over here with everything else. Stuff that we don't need. Probably can be broken down. What's in here? Paint box. Are y'all done yet? Yes. Let's see. 32. That requires, what was it? 8? No. 4. got 10 wire. Okay. And then. And then Shadow keeps saying and then. Let's see. Okay. And then throw that over there. Did I not grab the extra cables I just made? I did not. How dare I? That needs to go there with some plastic. And then these need to go there. That needs to go there. Those need to go there. And that gold needs to go back in there. And then grab extra cables I made. And I'm gonna need more wool. Okay. There's one chest. And too many other chests. Guess I gotta make more. Okay. And then 1, 2, 3. I guess I don't need that many. Oops. I'm not making 4 input output hatches. Who? Furry. I don't know who Furry is. F-U-R-I. Okay, so output bus, input bus, I hate maintenance hatches. What's the other thing I need to make? Input output, maintenance, muffler, energy. I could do energy. I'm always doing it on the wrong side though. Okay, and then let's go ahead and put input over here, output right there. Don't put that thing down. Hey, that was the muffler. Do I have a pipe laying around somewhere? Probably not. Usually I would be taking my time doing this, but I know y'all probably don't want a long stream. And it's already been 19, or not a long stream, long recording, and it's already been 19 minutes. I'm halfway done. We got the main stuff done. Well, yeah. Circuits are the hard part. And circuits are about done right here, right now. Just gotta do those to those, and then those go to those. So it'll be done here in a minute. And I now need to make a regular pipe. Wait, I got... No, those are small. Do I have the regular pipe mold? Is that normal? No. Should be inside the machine. Okay, regular pipe. So that's gonna be that. Regular pipe under that thing. Can I put this on the side of it, or is that not gonna work? That does work. Okay. Still hate this eating. Okay, copper nickel. Is that just one to Cooper nickel? What the hell is that called? Cup row, okay. Cup row nickel. That requires looking at the right recipe. One to one? Okay. So I need two of those. And they're doubled, right? One, two, yeah. So 16. 8 copper, 8 nickel. Nickel, 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 nickel. I wonder how much I have already. Oh, there's copper right there. Let's do the copper that's not furnished yet. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There's no way to do that. Okay. Eight. And then 8 nickel. I thought I grabbed nickel while I was over here. Nickel is, I so need to sort this at some point. That could be another video I can do. And yes, that was lag I just got. How much is, there's Empire already made, cool. Invar. Oh, what is that called? Heat proof casings. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Let's see, how many do I need? Need one in the center, two for the controller. Three, four, four and eight, so that's 12. Is that it? Okay. So they actually say. Heatproof casings for the rest. No, you don't tell me. Okay. But this requires, sorry, I sneezed. But I have a mute button, so it's all good. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4 ingots. So 4 ingots, really? 2, 3. Oh, 4 ingots to make 2. So 2 to make 1. So that's 8 per. 8 per. And I need, what's that, 12? And 8 times 12 is 92. Something like that. Let's see, Invar is iron and nickel. Do I have any over here? Yeah. Stacking two. Okay. Let's see, so I need 16. 16 times 2 is 32. Right? Now I need 12. 12 times 2 is 24. And the rest of them are plates. Okay. And then machines are going crazy. I need to get wool. Make sure I can work on that maintenance hatch real quick. Muffler. No, not muffler. Multi smelter. Actually going to give us what I need? No. Yes. Cool. Okay, so we need file, hammer, cutters, crowbar, saw, wrench. What else? Screwdriver. Where is the screwdriver? He probably has it on him. I need to make a toolbox or something for us. Oh, cool. We got 23 extra gold. 19 silver. 13 tin. 4 bronze. Damascus steel. I'll go through this later. That's what we got when we went to the moon. Okay, nothing will be in where I think it is. What's in here? Oh, sink. What's over here? Fluid canner, pump, carbon, circuits, and redstone. Okay. All that I need? Screwdriver. Where is a screwdriver? If I had photographic memory, I would know which one of these has what at all times. But I don't. Guess I'm gonna have to make another one. So that's two rods. I don't know. Screw driver. Ow, that's simple. Two rods of something and a stick. File and hammer. And a stick. Titanium screwdriver. Stone screwdriver. Okay, looks like we're gonna do cobalt. Because that's the best. And that was the last one. And you've already done your thing. You use the rods. Configuration 4. Deek. Could have made a lapis one, probably. File and hammer. File. And hammer. Another way around? Yeah? Why is it that way? Okay, well there's screwdriver. What am I missing now? I am missing a soft hammer. Got one of those somewhere? There's sticks in there, just need wood. Okay, I was looking in somewhere.
Here?
Yeah. Soft hammer. Soft hammer. Wait, does it actually show maintenance hatch? No. Why not? Okay. Maintenance hatch. Does it have to be all? Hey, that's the wrench. Saw that thing. Oh, that should be that. That should be that. And that should be that. Aha! Okay. Maintenance will be over here, I guess. And then need to grab that empty circuit that we're not using. Set it to 4. One, two, three, four. 4 is set. How many plates were made? 42. 42 divided by 6 is 7. And I needed 12. Okay, this is gonna take a minute. Actually, I could go ahead and make the one I need. And have that continuing. Okay, the circuit to get done. Yes. Do I have furnaces? Random furnaces somewhere? I should, unless I used them. Yeah, so you see, we need to clean all this out. But no one's on here to do it. I'm always busy somewhere else. Hence the not enough videos. Which I'm gonna try changing at some point. Okay, furnaces. We need 3, right? 1, 2, 3. Okay. And then copper wire. 1, 2. That's blast furnace. Multi-smelter. Is that it? Yep. Okay. 2, 1, 3, 5, 6, 7. Did that not work? I know I did it. Well, no, I did it right. Oh, it has to be annealed copper. Really? Okay. Annealed copper. Annealed copper. Annealed copper. I can do that. I need arc furnace. There, I got that done. Okay. I can do it anyways. And then wire millet. And we're gonna need more nickel and iron plates. So I'm gonna grab a stack of iron, stack of nickel. That's not nickel, it's stack of tin. Or, it's not iron, that is nickel. And this is gonna be 2 to 3. Or 2 to 1 to make 3. See, it took 1 nickel and 2 iron. Okay, and then that's gonna make my ingots. That has that. And then throw that up here. Why are you not in there? Shadow not putting things back like he's supposed to. Okay, annealed copper. Okay, that's done. Boom, explosions. And how many of those got done? Nine. Okay. 10, 11, 12. Supposed to be 9. Okay. Alright, so I only need 5 more. One, two, three, four, five, six. Am I missing something? L4 hatch, energy hatch, resistance is in the way. Input, output, maintenance, muffler, energy. And then the controller. Okay. So I need to get that copper nickel done. Is that all that went in there? I don't remember how many is left over here. 5. 5 plus 6 is 30. Or 5 times 6 is 30. No. Yeah. It would be 5 times 6. 6 per 5. And I had 21, right? So I need 9 more. Sounds about right. One. Now I just gotta let the thing finish it. 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah. I'm good at multitasking, I think. I might be. I mean, I have several things I can do right now, and that's what I'm doing to finish this one machine up. Okay. Is that it? Just five? Six, seven, eight. Yeah, should just be five. What? I need one more. Oh, there's nine. Duh. Not eight. Okay. One, two, three, four, five, six. One, two. So, plate's done. Need to turn these into rods. Do that. I guess I'll grab all the tools I'm gonna need. Throw this stupid thing back up here. Alright, I'm gonna need soft hammer, saw, not file, crowbar, regular hammer, screwdriver, and wrench. I think that's all of them. Probably, maybe. Now I need to know. Grab that stupid thing. I need to know where's the soldering outlet at. Right there. Okay, and this thing. Get some plates. Okay. I guess we can test this once it's built. Good. Cool. Hammer. Crowbar. Saw. Soft mallet. And wrench. And screwdriver. So anything I can't do with a tool? Okay, circuitry burned out. And that takes that. Hit once to turn on. To set to turn on. And we can grab stack of nickel. Okay, cool. I got that done in 45 minutes. Input bus, output bus. Alright, so it's doing 8 items per... It's actually showing the smelter. How much time is that supposed to take? Well, that's going to be 8 times. So it should have 16 here in a minute. So it looks like about 30 seconds per. So there's my smelter. There's my video. And that's it. Have a nice day, guys. Bye. Where's the button?